Well, hi there, guys. This is Scott Duffy from GetCloudSkills.com. And today I want to talk to you about an interesting topic called Azure Bicep and, coincidentally, a brand new course put together by my friend and co-instructor, Paolo Deschon. Now, Azure Bicep, if you're not aware, is a relatively new language for describing and deploying Azure resources in a simpler and more human-readable manner compared to traditional ARM templates. And when you deploy Bicep files, they are actually automatically compiled into ARM templates to get deployed. So in a way, Bicep is almost like an abstraction of the traditional JSON ARM template. As we can see on screen, we have a Bicep file on the left and we have the matching ARM template on the right. In this case, it's deploying a storage account. Now, not only is the Bicep file shorter, it's actually easier to read. There's way less of the curly brackets. And of course, that means you're going to have less syntax errors when you're putting together such a file, because sometimes you might miss a comma or a curly brace or something else. So if you're just getting started with ARM templates or deploying infrastructure as code, Microsoft does recommend that you look into at least working with Bicep files, because it's a lot easier language to work with. Now, Bicep actually supports most of the power of an ARM template, so you can do a fairly even one-to-one comparison. You can take an existing JSON ARM template, convert it into a Bicep file, and of course, as we just said, when you create the Bicep file, it gets converted into an ARM template. So what is the advantage of using a Bicep file over ARM templates? Well, as we saw, Bicep is shorter code, so it is in some ways simpler and less complex in terms of creating ARM templates. Bicep is actually easier to understand, more concise. You remove a lot of these bracketed expressions. You can just directly call to functions instead of having to do some complex things to get into any particular function. Bicep does dependencies automatically. Now, you can use a dependency declaration like you do on ARM templates, but Bicep will actually infer the dependencies and take care of it for you. And so that's just going to be a lot simpler when it comes to that. And basically, the structure of a Bicep file is a lot more flexible than the JSON template. And so you can declare variables and parameters in any order, anywhere in the file. You don't have to put everything grouped together like you do in an ARM template. Now, Azure Bicep was introduced a few years ago. Now, it's now ready for prime time. It's usable in production. It works with traditional deployment CLI models. It also works with Azure DevOps pipelines. Another power of Bicep is actually the integration with Visual Studio Code. And so you can actually use effectively extension for Bicep, and it'll give you this IntelliSense. So when you are working with Visual Studio Code, as you're typing, it actually suggests to you the way of autocomplete certain statements, etc. So that is, as we know, with Visual Studio and IntelliSense, it's a huge support for developers. So this course put together, like I said, was by Paolo Deschon. I invite you to it. It's a relatively digestible course, only 3 hours in length. And Paolo goes through the basics of Bicep, gives you some sample code to work with, shows you how to install everything from Visual Studio Code to the extension, etc. And then you're going to learn how to create Bicep files, language concepts such as parameters, variables, and things like that. So I recommend to you and suggest to you that you check out this course on Azure Bicep. The link is going to be in the description. Go and check this out on udemy.com. If you are part of the Udemy business platform, go look for it there. If it's not there, please contact your Udemy rep and ask for them to add it. And this Azure Bicep course is going to get you along into the exciting and interesting world of infrastructure as code and the recommended way that Microsoft says when you're getting started in it, which is Azure Bicep.